Alright, let's try this again. Play the shark, see how it sounds. It's been a month. This is a test for the mic to see if it's doing stereo or not. That effect. So I hope this is coming stereo, coming at you in stereo. Okay, so to those who say you use too many effects, all I'm using is one stereo chorus, and it's just enough to where it gives you the separation. It doesn't give you that wow wow. We'll be right back. Mistakes and stupid crap, and I'm sloppy and blah blah blah. For the past month, I've been trying to decide, should I do what everybody else does and basically take a week and do 4 guitar tracks, 1 hard left, hard right, 70% left, 70% right, 2 different amps that are all just programs. And then put a drum track and bass to it, and then fake playing along to it. You know, they play along to it, and then they sync up the video with the crap that they're not playing. They played, but they're not playing at that point. To me, that's too phony. That's too far removed. I'm not making a flipping music video for you. You're just getting, like, you're a guy that walked in off, or girl, preferably, barely dressed, walked in off the street and is sitting down listening to me, and you can hear two amps. Maybe three pretty soon. I don't know how I'd work that in. But that's how I want it to be. I don't want it to be so perfect. I'm not perfect. When I was on stage, I screwed up all the flipping time. Everybody does. Listen, even Van Halen, he messes up all the time. But he's playing so much, and he's so all over the place that he makes a mistake sound like it's supposed to be there. But there's other guys that don't, like Ace Frehley, like Mick Mars, like all the other guys that I think are great. They suck at live. Most of the times they suck, but I still, you know, think they're great. So that's what I want to bring to you, the live, the realness of it. This is, if you sat down and you're here with me, this is as close to live as you can get. I don't want it to be a flipping computer program and be playing into whatever. I've thought about it. I've actually downloaded the software for it. I can't remember the name. And if you look it up, there's like several guys, and one guy does it. He's kind of funny, and he's using like a, you know, that guy. That's the guy I actually took. I'm going to go that route. I made one video, and it's stupid. You know, it's just a basic boom, psh, boom, and I'm doing the bass boom, 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 and I'm playing. But I had to do four tracks, and then I'm like, then now I'm playing to myself, and this is all just so people, and then when I talk, what am I going to do? Well, then I'm supposed to just leave that track going and cut off the music. No. This is what you get. You get this. Like it or not. That's what you get. Realness. So I've ordered the strap for this. Oh, it sucks being 35. So, yeah, my knees are killing me. So let's see what this sounds like together tonight. Goodbye.